Hi, welcome to my mom's channel.
I'm the mom.
Yeah. We're going to make a blueberry, blonde, orange, chia seed, jam.
Yeah, but this is not blonde orange.
Yes.
This is blonde orange.
Or blood.
Yeah. Could be blonde because sometimes blonde looks like this, right?
Mm-hmm.
And it's super easy to make. What we need?
You're going to need some blueberries, some syrup, and a shredder, some chia seeds, and some blood oranges.
Yes, and we're gonna use maple syrup, not just any syrup. Preferably organic stuff, so you end up having a very delicious and healthy snack.
Yeah, and also let's talk about chia seeds. They're really good to eat.
Wow. He ate it actually.
Mm-hmm. And they are actually healthy. And you actually live longer if you eat more healthy food.
How about some cards?
As easy as that.
Mm-hmm. How about some cards?
Cards, you don't want to eat those, no.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm. Just whatever we mentioned.
And don't eat this or these because they have lots of seeds in them.
He doesn't like this because they have seeds in them. And we're going to start by
putting the blueberries, and then add the maple syrup.
Mm-hmm. And the proportions are usually by eyeballing because you want to add as much sweetness as you prefer to taste. Mm-hmm. So we had probably 2 to 3 cups of blueberries. We may add a little bit more of this deliciousness. To 1 cup, I will add probably 2 tablespoons of maple syrup, or agave syrup will work as as fine. And this part only moms can do it, just in case you don't want to shred
you don't want to shred yourself.
No, you don't want that. That's
nobody wants that.
It's painful.
Yeah, painful.
And we'll use 2 blood oranges, zest and the flesh.
How about when we use the purple part?
Doesn't matter, it's gonna turn out beautiful purplish, blueberryish color anyways.
Mm-hmm. Why
use the purple part?
Why is purple?
Because
Arka, he was asking yesterday why the egg yolk is yellow.
I don't know.
If anyone knows why the egg yolk is yellow, please comment below because Beck wants to know. Thank you in advance. Do this one too, okay?
Yeah, it's the purple part. Mom, the purple one. Okay. Yes, purple! Yeah, purple!
Ooh, purple! Mm-hmm. Now, we're gonna remove all the skin and get the flesh.
Yeah.
Just like so.
Yeah. Reminder, don't eat it. Remember seeds, they're raw.
Sometimes they don't have as many seeds as these ones, Arka. Sometimes blood oranges are really good, no seeds, very tasty.
I used to have some.
Yeah, when he was young.
Yeah, when they didn't even have, like, the thing, when they didn't even have the seeds, now they have seeds.
Yeah, now everything changed, Arka. Even some people have seeds.
People have seeds?
Mm-hmm. Some blood orange people have seeds. Okay, so I'm removing this flesh and I'm very careful not to get any seeds into our delicious blueberry, blood orange, chia seed jam.
Hmm.
Uh-huh. See, this one doesn't have any seed. You want to eat it?
Okay.
And we want to know your opinion about that blood orange, the texture.
It doesn't really taste like an orange. It tastes like a grapefruit.
Mm-hmm. And just the grapefruit?
Kind of like grapefruit and the color is like grapefruit. Yeah, doesn't really taste like an orange.
Okay, we want to squeeze this juice. Yeah. We don't want to waste any of that good stuff.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And one more.
Yeah.
So about 2.5 cups of blueberries. I'd say 1/3 of a cup. Where was it? Maple syrup, 2 blood oranges. Chia seeds, 2 tablespoons. So there won't be a recipe, written recipe. You guys figure it out. It's super easy.
Well, if you don't have blood oranges, You could just go to the store and buy some.
Yes, if you don't have them, just buy some.
Yeah.
Yeah, makes sense. If you don't have them and the store doesn't have them, just don't make this gel.
Yeah.
Make something else.
Yeah, like, or you could just switch that thing up with raspberries and replace that with an actual orange.
Actually, they can make this with raspberries and regular oranges,
yeah.
Probably.
Yeah, they could do that.
Mm-hmm. So there's always a choice.
Yeah. And after you're done doing all this, put this in the oven for 7 to 10 minutes.
No, don't put it in the oven.
Oh, no.
Better on the stove top.
Yeah, so.
Unless you want to really bake it instead of cooking, right?
Yeah.
Okay, can you put this on the stove top? I'll wash my hands.
Yeah.
And turn it on. And will you cook it about how long? This one.
7 to 10 minutes.
7 to 10 minutes. Okay. As it boils, turn the heat down and let it kind of simmer. Chia seeds will go lastly. John.
How
did
I put this out?
We did it twice. Oh. Yeah. It just started to boil and I want you to see how much juice came out. We didn't add any liquid besides our blood orange. Chef Kim. Okay, it's okay. I just wanted to show your viewers that the juice came out and they don't need to add any liquid.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a good idea to stir it once or twice. Mm-hmm. You don't have to over mix it.
Yeah.
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 Mm-hmm.
And I want the sugar. The chia seeds, we're going to put them in, but it's not going to make any crunch. It's going to make the jam much thicker.
Yes, that's why we're adding chia and much healthier, because chia seeds are good for you. In case you want to live very long life, you want to eat chia seeds.
Sorry. Okay, right now our jam is ready, but it's not quite ready yet. We are going to add our seeds.
Mm-hmm. And here's the tablespoon. Mm-hmm. And if you add more or less, nothing will change in your life. That's good.
Yes?
Mm-hmm. One more. And then you stir it and let it set. And we'll try our jam when it's slightly cooled down. We don't want to burn ourselves. But it's a good idea to taste it just to see if you want to add extra syrup or you like it just like so. So you want to taste it?
No.
How about you taste it? Just a little bit.
Yeah.
Remember, chefs always try what they make?
No.
Yeah, he doesn't want to remember that.
I do.
It's perfect. It's actually perfect. So delicious. Don't stir it too much. Just let it set, cool down, and I would add a little bit more of chia. Mm-hmm. Okay. Stir, and we'll see you as it cools down.
Yeah. I actually want it cool down for me to taste it. I want stuff that's like flaming hot in my mouth.
Makes sense.
I want to burn myself.
We don't want to burn our amazing chef Arka.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Enough stirring, you made it into, I don't know, what kind of jam. Very well stirred jam. I love you.
Love you too.
Go play and sari kukancham. Our jam is slightly cooled down, so we're gonna try it, okay?
Yeah.
And I can assure you, I promise, you will love it. This is his first lifetime trying of
jam.
This jam, yeah.
I'm actually gonna try juice. Like juice. So good!
Then try blueberry too, not just juice.
Even better!
So it's even better when you try the berries. So that's it. This was super easy and it's so good with some bread. You want to try it with bread?
Yeah.
Yeah, the best breakfast ever.
I want bread.
You want bread? Okay.
Be careful. Be careful. This bread's also good.
Yeah.
this bread is amazing.
I hate warm bread.
Okay, so dip some in this jam. Hold on, let me show you how you eat proper way.
Yeah, I'm also gonna have some bread.
So you can have this for your breakfast before you go to school.
Yeah.
Arka never has breakfast. He's too cool for breakfast. Chew it, chew it. It's a little bit crunchy. Take your time. Why are you torturing? You don't like it with bread? You just like it by itself? It's okay, but you already ate it and people are watching. You have to swallow it. Okay, just wait a minute. He will tell his opinion. So, what didn't you like with bread and the bread part?
I think the bread I'm accident like in my mouth. The blueberries are also sour, so I'm a little bit right. The sour and sweet really go together, but with bread, not really.
No, so you didn't like it with bread?
Yeah.
Okay, so don't eat it with bread. Okay, just eat
okay,
it.
Okay, if you just like sour a lot, okay, you can eat it.
I think you accidentally got some sour blueberry in your bite.
That's yeah, usually when it kind of happens in like blueberry muffins, it actually happens the same thing.
A little sour. Sour is good. I like it.
No strawberry muffins.
You want strawberry muffins?
Can't you have strawberries back?
Yeah, we don't have strawberries. Sorry, we only had this blueberries and blood oranges and chia seed and maple syrup. That's why we made this jam. So thank you everyone for watching.
Please subscribe to my channel and mom's channel.
Oh yeah, also Arka has his own channel, Arka channel, that's how we call it, Aram. It's called Arka channel.
It's called Arka.
It's called Arka, okay. So we'll put the link down below this video, subscribe to his channel. Is there anything new finally coming to your channel?
Yeah.
What?
For that, today me and Buck are going to do our hockey game for one of my videos.
Yeah, Beck? So yeah. Wait for his new video with Beck, air hockey. It's gonna be air hockey, very cool and fun and awesome video coming soon to Arka channel. Thank you so much for watching.
A reminder, it might be today.
Maybe tomorrow.
No.
So today, what can I say? Anyways, thank you everyone for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like the video, share with your friends, and be happy, healthy. We'll see you soon. He's too busy eating bread. But this was delicious, Arka, with bread. I loved it with bread. You didn't?
A little bit.
A little bit. Maybe because of the sour thing and taste. Yeah?
You want to try some?
Why? Okay. It's delicious.
Thank you, Arka. I love you. Can I have a hug?
My helper.
I love you, babe. Can I have a hug?